Third example, f of x is equal to negative 1 all over x minus 2. So, ngayon, for the vertical asymptote, ganun ulit, you get the denominator, x minus 2 is equal to 0 or equated to 0. Then, solve for the value of x, x is equal to 2. So, ito na yung vertical asymptote natin. X is equal to 2. And then, next, we have the horizontal asymptote. Kunin natin ulit yung highest exponent sa numerator, highest exponent sa denominator. Anong highest exponent ng numerator? Matik 0. Ma'am, bakit matik 0? Kasi constant function. Ganun lang. Tapos, highest exponent sa denominator, 1. Bakit 1? Kasi ito lang naman yung x, tas ang highest exponent nito ay, or ang exponent nito ay 1. And then, compare nyo yung n sa m. Yung n ay less than m. So, since n is less than m, your horizontal asymptote is automatic na y is equal to 0. Ganun lang.